a fight, I always have some doubt. Am I good enough? Am I gonna fall? Am I gonna make a mistake tonight? And the key is not how you do when things are going well. It's how you come back.
Two people enter a cage. The odds of victory should be roughly 50-50. But then there will be changes.
When I want to put someone down, I put them down. I'm the one who decides where the fight goes, you know.
St. Pierre is a nice guy, but he has a